strange things occurred today.
This trip's supposed to be about relaxation, Char. In nature.
The news is dismissing it as a global warming related phenomenon.
Radio Hickville? None but tinfoil hat wearing conspiracy wackos.
But these mysterious dark clouds begin appearing all over the world this morning.
I'm in the wrong place.
I didn't see anything. What the hell was that? What was that?
The world. Come up here,
stay
a little house in the
playground. Guys, it's him. It's a crazy dude from the gas station.
Am I the only one who feels like something really, really bad is about to happen?